I'm thinking of subscribing to Highlights for Children.
But you're not a children.
I know, but I just love the puzzles.
Bennie, you're a 30-year-old man who lives by himself.
And your point being?
Well, the government's going to put you on one of those lists, and you're going to have to go door to door in your neighborhood and tell people, "Hi, my name is Bennie, and I subscribe to Highlights for Children."
Are you trying to suggest that I'm a sex offender?
Yep.
Well, then, you are a friend offender.